Hello my friends and fellow modelers. Today I have you more from FC Model Trend and Federico Collada. It is second package from the company, and I really have very excited news because some of these kits weren't available in the previous time, and now Federico was very kind to send the back order. Let's see what is I received this time. I was very curious to see the heads from FC Model Trend, and I ordered both three sets. And you can see the sculpting and the casting is, let's come a little closer, and I think that I can use this for my upcoming books. What do you think? This is this code 35522 heads set 1. Let's see the other set. The other set is 35532 head set 3. And this is really, really nice. And different from what we have seen. Very clean. I think it is. And this, I think the price is very competitive. I like them. Different from what I have seen till now. You can have very unique figures. It's all in 35 scale. This is the 35 scale code headset number 2, 35531, the third set that is 3D direct printing. I think they are very good and very easy to clean. No marks will be on the face from the pin blocks here, from the blocks. So I like this also. Let's go to a different thing, a skeleton. I like this because it will be a part of my diorama probably, and I cannot find anything else in this scale, in 135 scale. So you can have one of these for your diorama. You can use one of the body because you can cut it if you wish, or the whole skeleton. For a fantasy themes will be perfect. And let's go for the big ones. This was my first inquiry, but it wasn't available in this in the first order, and now I finally receive it. This is the Hotkeys, the French Hotkeys machine gun, M1914 1/16 scale. This one of the some of these most of the machine guns in World War II war between Greece and Italian in Italy were hotkeys. A lot of these were also in some stable machine bunkers. So I would love to have this and make it because it's also a Greek interest. But let's see. You have also the tip with the hole and all are here. All are here. All the details. So you can have a machine gun hotkeys 1914 in 1/16 scale. For it was also used by French army. And a lot of this captured and used by allies of Germans and others. You see how well this is sculpted and casting. So another unique product from FC Modern Trend. And something that really attracted my interest is this very rare for me, I didn't know the existence of this, D8 armored car, 3D printed in 1/48 scale. The code is 48563. And this, for me, it's a real surprise. It's a real surprise. You will see why I'm saying that. See the wheel spooks. I cannot think other way to have in this scale this printed. It's unbelievable. For me, it's something that I remember a poseur with metal pins, one by one for its wheel. I think this is very easy to clean. You just use a side cutter and a sharp knife, and that's it. Most of the above surface, it's clean. Nothing to, just wash it and paint it. Really amazing, really amazing. The wheel spooks here. Unbelievable. Well done, FC Model Trend, and I cannot wait to see more of your excellent, unique products. More to come soon.